Hey guys, Shadow here. Here you can see I'm doing a 5v5 summoners rift. I'm playing on my Smurf at the moment, so I'm quite low level, so we're still doing two duo top. I'm picking you. Guys, I might not be sounding that great because I have decided that I'm going to be streaming while I'm ill. It's not great. I've been ill the past few weeks. But I'm gonna be doing it anyway. Still, I hope you all enjoy. We've got a Jax U-top with a Viger Nord and a Tristana Solo. But anyway, Lux has cast two spells now. She's just wasting her mana while Jax is just regaining all the health he does. As you can see, she's not got a lot of mana while Jax still has most of his and all of his health. Means we have the stronger edge as we are then getting a lot longer on the coast.
This empty street on the boulevard of broken dreams, where the city sleeps, and I'm the only one I walk up.
So yeah, as you can see, Jax is a bit low health, but it doesn't really matter, because at the moment I'm just trying to farm up. There we go, we got the damage off. We were able to do enough damage in that engage. And you can see here, Shaco's slightly baiting out. Very important.
You're the smoke to my high. And you're the one I wanna marry. Cause you're the one for me. I'm the one for you. You take the both of us.
Okay, so they kind of got a kill on Jax, which is very bad. But I think we should just pull it back, like, Shaco spent a lot of time, meaning we were able to keep, Lux around about the same level, because she was getting more close to you. Okay, so I'm kind of behind in a little bit of mana, and a few levels, but that's what it means. I've now got a kill, so yeah, I'm playing less safe now. But I need still some mana. She didn't pop her E, which meant I can keep some of my health. I don't think she knows how to play luck. So, shit, this is not alright mechanic for the game. But I think I've generally got better. Okay. Okay, so it's kind of unlucky that she died on like 21 HP, but I think that's right. Where Shaco hasn't been able to do any jungle, let other lanes get a lot stronger. Having bot lane, if they ward, I have TP so I can help a lot more. Wait, do they not have a mid lane? Oh, it's a Victor. Jesus Christ, I haven't seen Victor in ages. That's because he's not great in this new patch, though.
I just made this spaghetti bolognese using beef mince, pancetta, spaghetti, and some Liam Perrins. You want to see how we did it? Cue montage. Thank you. That tickle your fancy? Then click here for the full recipe.
Okay, I've got back up my health, which means we have the ability to die. I have to kind of watch out for him, because of his shadow box. It's a very big problem for me. Okay, well, I wouldn't bot. Didn't really get out anything out of it, but I'm more there just for the support. Which is all I can really do for them. Where they haven't really done anything. Sona's got a kill, but Tristana's got 3 deaths, and Sona just died. The bot lane is kind of falling down. Sleeping bag, I'm not gonna move. Got some words on cardboard, got your picture in my head saying, if you see this girl, can you tell her where I am? Some try to hand me money, but they don't understand. I'm not broke, I'm just a broken hearted man. I know it. Okay, there I was able to get my pick. There you go, but that's fine, because where Jax has only got 3 deaths, I got 1. And people with kills keep feeding with them. edge, and static. Well, almost static. Because of this, I've been able to get my edge and static and a few more kills. So here, it means that I'm up a lot more ahead. And we're pushing out top, which is very important. Just because. Guys, be right back quickly. I've got a quick video. Okay, I'm back.
My name is Llewellyn Clark, and I make a nice hot pepper sauce. People love my pepper sauce here on the island. But I want the whole world to try it. That's my dream. I just know that people's faces are going to light up when they taste it.
Okay, so I'm pushing out a lot quicker, and I'm probably going at the tower unless Shaco comes and stops me. I don't think he is. Nope. Blood and fire, bad decisions, that's alright. Welcome to my silly life. Mistreated, this place misunderstood, miss, no, it's all good. It didn't slow me down. Mistaken, always second guessing, underestimated. Look, I'm still around. Pretty, pretty, please, don't you ever feel like you're less than fucking perfect. Pretty, pretty, please. Okay, I got a tower, so it's fine. What can I do? Ravenous. Fun of it. Normally I wouldn't, because if it works first I'd be paying for real. But I would have probably gone jungle, to be fair, but I don't really know how a low level is against it, but fine. There we go, Jack's getting to a point in the game when he can't leave. Okay, just giving him a few tips, because I wait that a lot on my stuff. I mean on my main, and it's a very strong thing. So cool in line, and we try, but we try too hard. It's a waste of my time. Done looking for the critics, cause they're everywhere. They don't like my jeans, they don't get my hair. Strange ourselves, and we do it all the time. Why do we do that? Why do I do that? Why do I do that? Yeah! I love playing on my extra stuff. It's fun just to mess about with the champion. I have a feeling this Jax might be smart. I don't know yet. Like, I have a feeling like he's a pretty good Jax. But he did feed early, and it did seem like he was making really stupid mistakes. But he is Jack, so he can't really lose late game. His blitzcrank is pretty bad. But he got fed early, so. And he's going 227. I don't understand if he was me, because I'm an amazing list. I don't know. Smut, I think, like, he might be amazing. Control. team ain't that bad. Like, they had a really bad start. Like, first. This song is bringing it back nicely. I don't know yet. Can you check that out?
Welcome to MrGreen.com, the online come and play. And play in style. Register today and check out our great offers. Join us today and play at the award-winning online casino, MrGreen.com.
I walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known.
He was good himself. Oh my god. He lost the fight because they chose not to fight. Oh, what are you doing to me? Actually, I don't think he did. And the only one who died was me. That's Trip. I killed Lux. Victor died. I think Ash died. And those two were the only... Oh, first one. No, I think I killed this one. I should have just kept attacking that. So I would have killed him. I'm thinking about doing it for my, what? Oh, thanks. Really? Oh, I'm thinking about Planet Mana. Between the lines, what's fucked up and everything's alright. Check my vital signs, no, I'm still alive and I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. Up shadows, only one that walks beside me. Okay, what I'm doing is now leaving my hill behind, but I use it for the early damage. Now I can start pushing out. Where are my team? Is team fighting? In the mid lane? Oh wow. Wow, I attacked low. Kind of aggravating, but I don't really mind. Now I am going for a phantom. I walk this empty street on the boulevard of broken dreams. So now I'm gonna go up to the city sleeps and I'm the only one.
Thank you.
You can meet a peanut, but it's in the cherry. Okay, so with that, I was able to take Lux out of the picture. You can meet a captain, and I can be a first mate. You can meet a chills that I feel on our first date. You can meet a hero, and I can be a sidekick. You can meet a tear that I cry if we ever split. You can meet the rain from the cloud when it's okay, with that, they were able to. They landed the pool, but they took a lot more damage. It's kind of worth, because if they do engage, we will be able to fight them off a lot quicker. Yeah, they did quite a bit of damage to me, but I healed it all back. And it was fine. So that's the difference between me and their entire team, pretty much. Oh, that was the wrong shotgun. Well, we're taking a lot of damage here. This could be the decider. Baby, me and you, we're the perfect two. You can be the prince and I can be a princess. You can be the sweet tooth, I can be the dentist. You can be the shoes and I can be the laces. You can be the heart that I spill on the pages. You can be the vodka and I can be the chaser. You can be the pencil and I can be the paper. You can be as cold as the winter weather, but I don't care as long as we're together. It's kind of irritating because if Jax would have stayed, he could have just killed the Ash and Tristan. That could have focused Blitz Crank. And then they could have literally finished it off together. But he chose to go bot lane instead, which is not bad, but it would have been better if he spent his time differently. What I'm thinking about doing is going for. What I am probably going to do, what I might do is just get blood first and next. If I do get. It's kind of annoying that I keep getting picked off because we kind of need me at the moment because of my easy team fight potential. Okay, there we go. With that, I was able to stop the damage on my charge, which is very important. What I'm going to do is I'm going to get my buff. Oh no, that's gone. my team won't team fight, and that's like really one of our big problems. There we go. Like there, I was able to show my dominance because I was able to get all of them just on my own. Okay, what I'm gonna do is with that push, I was able to get a lot of damage off. Getting their whole team down, we were able to get the two towers, I got two kills, and I was able to get both towers, and the next is down to half health. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and push for the win. I'm gonna try and backdoor through. But Shaco is going to be a problem. Like, I have to hit his right flank. This is a very big problem for me, but I don't know if I'll be able to do that. I actually needed them to go in with me there, but that's really aggravating, but... Oh, but he did leave a reward in there. And there you go, guys. That's how you have it. Yee! On my Smurf. Hope you all enjoyed. And I'm going to be making more videos. So remember, guys, keep watching. I'm going to be doing a lot of new videos on my Smurf. So I hope you all enjoy. Thank you. And please come again.